First, you're going to go into the App Store, type in search for platform with a 4 and an M, PLT4M, then download it. You're going to click on student.
Right here. Click right here. Click here. Click right here. Put the code in right here. Put the code in right here. Platform code is on the Google Classroom site for physical education.